guys, welcome back to my channel. For those of you that haven't watched me before, my name's Mia, and today I'm going to be doing this look. It's a pink inspired festival look, and I was actually inspired by this really cute little frilly crop top from Pretty Little Thing. Yeah, it's a lot of fun, lots of glitter, lashes, and just lots of pink going on. But yeah, if you want to know how to get this look, then keep watching, please. See you later, guys. Mwah. And I'm bigger than the city lights down at Times Square. You know what, guys, I am loving how you're already racing out that history hashtag already this morning. All right, to Miranda, out on a run, Sinead, Kai, Cam, and Brie. Hi to Tanya, happy birthday, babe. We got to Tyrone in the car. Loving this stuff. It off. It's history on Kiss. All right, let's keep it going with this then. Who's that chick? Who's that chick? Right. I'm just going with it today, by the way. Don't judge. Oh, yeah. Wow, shit, they're pigmented. So I'm using the new Primark palette, and it's really fucking pigmented. Whoa, I just put loads on. And now I'm up. So I told you guys that I'm going for like a festival pink inspired look today. So I'm going to do like a bronzy gold one too, just because not many people are going to go like that out there. Saying that though, everyone's been going crazy this year for festival looks, so can I just shout out to Peach Supreme how incredible their mermaid theme thing this year is. Just insane. If you haven't seen it, go and check them out on Instagram, they're just incredible. That's a lot of my stuff that's been inspired from today, actually, like Peach Supreme. I'm not even supposed to be speaking in this video, sorry. Gypsy by Peaches and Cream. I love you. To a brand new girl who don't even know yet. Next week she's wearing my Rolex. You wanna know who's that girl? La, la, la.
Crush on the smartest chick in his lecture hall for English Lit. in. He asked her out, but his words got in a muddle, so instead he had to settle for an awkward kind of cuddle. He can say,
"What about now? You're about to be possessed of the sounds of MC Rawface and DJ DC Black."
So you got to let the body roll. You got to wait. Let the body roll. Oh my god, I'm just feeling super messy right now. It's just like really stressing me out. I am like being very messy.
Despicable Me movie yet.
Look, a unicorn
horn! I saw one once.
You saw a real unicorn?
Was it fluffy?
It was so fluffy.
Despicable Me 3 in cinemas now.
Keep kids on right now, guys.
At mcncompare.com, we don't do singing.
Buy one, get one free. Any size pizza at any time when you pop in store.
Customers in low-cost areas only cheaper than Toto Fast Broadband over 18 months. See website for details, terms apply.
Yes, Mateo, ready? That means we're getting closer to kicking off the weekend. It's Kiss, I'm Pandora, going with Kiss first.
Watch me
see
for my heart,
but
it's
gonna
be like this
Ooh.
I am actually loving this look.
Yes, if you are a Casey cat, you want to keep it locked for Kiss Breakfast every day next week to make sure you are in with a chance of heading.
The gold blue sky, so clear from my view.
Hi guys, welcome back to my channel.